hit back I-22 east onto 65. And here we are. There will be. sir, as long as the hook cooperates, and there's an empty trailer for us. Sometimes there is, sometimes there isn't. You know, the other day when we delivered that Kimberly Clark and, who was that? Clarksville. Was it Clarksville? Arkansas? They had new empties for us. So. See what happens. So you're about 37 miles out. Let's get this thing delivered. Finish our day, finish our weekend. Actually, this will finish the week out. Unless they give me like one little trip I can pick up and deliver tomorrow.
Delivered, no problem. We came over here to this pilot, little pilot, about 60 parking spots or so. What is it on? I-20 exit 11, Granitville, South Carolina. We are, I guess we're hanging out for the night. So we've been here about 2 hours, already eating my dinner. That's about it, really. I got about, still got that hour left. You know, I already did post-trip and everything, so I got about like 56 minutes. I asked him for a trip I can pick up. And from there, because, you know, there again, when you pull into these places, you remember, you're like, oh, I've been here, you know, 2 or 3, 4 times. And I remember the past couple of times, I've never delivered. I've always picked up. But I've always picked up Amazon loads from this place, going to Amazon. Like, I think I got, like, a load of diapers that went to Amazon, and, like, paper towels went to Amazon one time. It was weird. But I was trying to get one of those, and I already sent them a message. I'm like, hey, can I pick something else from here, and I can, you know, deliver it? Because tomorrow, you know, still on my recaps, you know, I got, like a full, like, 11 hours coming back tomorrow. So I was like, yeah, give me something I can pick up and deliver today, or tomorrow. I was hoping to pick it up today, that I could just go tomorrow morning after my break, but it looks like I'm going to have longer than a 10-hour break. Usually Monday, nothing really gets rolling Monday morning till about 7 a.m. Every once in a while, you know, they'll throw you something, like, super early, but, yeah, we'll see what happens. But, yeah, we're just going to, I guess we'll just clean up around here for a little while. Kill the rest of the day hanging out here at the Pilot. Maybe watch some TV, and that's about it, really. You know, hang out. I appreciate you guys riding along these 2 episodes from Jinx, Oklahoma to Graniteville, South Carolina. I like this run, man. It's like a pretty much a straight shot, man. It was like, only if they had like a dedicated Kimberly Clark back and forth, man. That's all me, man. Like, even on my recaps, I was able to make it here in, you know, 2.5 days. And if you got 2 full days, you know, you can make it in 2 full days. You know, like, loaded miles, I think it said it was like 930-ish or something. 2 days, no problem. You know. I don't know. We'll see what they say. Maybe I'll throw something at them tomorrow. See what they say. What are they gonna say? No. But for now, from South Carolina, thanks for watching. We'll talk to you guys later.